Once again, scientists proved that there's literally no problem in the world that food can't solve. Well, except for the ones that it can't, I guess. Hey everyone, Lacey Green here for D News. It's a phenomenon described by the D News team, and now the mainstream media, as Hangry, that terrifying onset of hunger-induced anger. You know, you're really hungry, you haven't eaten all day, and everything is terrible. And then when you eat, the world is fine again. A new study published in the Proceedings of the National Academy of Sciences found that low blood sugar may indeed make people touchy. Lead scientist on the study, Brad Bushman, said that this is because people need glucose for self-control, and anger is one emotion that humans have a particularly tough time controlling. He said that angry people are more impulsive, they tend to lash out verbally and physically, and he also aptly noted that anger is the leading cause of homicide. So there's that. The study itself is, let's just say its approach is a little creepy. The guy ordered 200 voodoo dolls and gave them to 100 couples for 3 weeks. Each night they were asked to jab pins into the voodoo doll based on how they were feeling about their spouse. The participants also had their glucose levels taken. The scientists found that the lower the blood sugar, the more pins people put in their voodoo dolls. 70% of the time, people didn't put pins in at all, but there were some outliers. Three people put all 51 pins in the doll at once. One person did so on multiple occasions. I hope they checked in to make sure that everything was going all right with those ones. It kind of confirms something that ancient wisdom has always told us is true, right? Being hungry makes you straight unpleasant, so please just eat something. However, the study has been heavily criticized by the scientific community because, for one, the author suggests that hunger can lead to violence in the publication, which is quite the claim. Scientists from Harvard and the Diabetics Institute in Boston are saying that Bushman went too far, that there's no good evidence that low blood sugar causes physical violence. But there is evidence of moodiness, which is where the study may have some validity. Another criticism is that pins in voodoo dolls may not be a really reliable way to measure irritability and aggression in the first place. And I gotta say, I have a point. In the meantime, it can't hurt to take Bushman's advice when it comes to important discussions with a lover. Do it when everyone's been fed. And of course, keep your relationship going strong by feeding yourself. This also has the advantage of keeping you alive. Thanks for joining me for D News Peeps. Do you think that being hungry affects your mood? Tell me about it down below, and I'll see you next time with more science updates.